race filler for WWE. It's the same kind of filler you see here. This is filler B. We're going to run filler A. 600 names get into the race. First and second place each get a category for $9.99. So big savings here. Big savings. Winners are getting $20 each in savings. So let's see what happens here in this first filler. We have a new filler out here, filler B. And also, you can just see that our break that we're talking about is right here. This one is down to two left. So I'll be linking those up in a minute. But let's see who wins and gets in. Hope. Shuffle seven times. Lucky number seven. On your mark, get set, go. Oh, good luck, Stephen P. So this is for the chance to get into the break here. And first and second place get big savings in their spots. First and second place, Joshua B has got first place. And second place belongs to Izzy. So congratulations, you guys. Way to go. Winning your spot for a discounted price. These two owners both saved $20 and got their spots for $20 cheaper from winning in the filler. So that's just fun. That's exciting. And it looks like the only thing that is left now in our next box break is filler B. That's all that's left. And it's 600 names. We got four spots left. So two of these are already gone. So it looks like we're just about ready to rip this thing. I'm going to start getting everything ready for the break. But you can find the filler right here. And you can get into this and see if you can win your way into the break for cheap. And get a category for $9.90 or get a category for $7. That's what it ends up being. And this actually isn't right. I got to fix the numbers on here. It's $7 and it's like $20. So the numbers do need to be tweaked because they're old numbers. I'll work on that and stuff like that. But anyway, you can win and get in for cheap and get big savings when you're in the filler. Just the exact numbers are not right. These are the numbers I'm talking about. When you read the description, I've just got to tweak these numbers. But it's big savings if you win. And out of the six owner names, if you come in first and second, you're going to get big savings. Stephen P, I want to wish you good luck, man. You're in to the break. It is a pack break. It is going to be happening. Yeah. It's our closest break right now. Zero spots left and just four filler spots. And Josh has just taken two. And Filler B.